It's Game Time Hangouts.
You're going down, Paula.
Not with me.
Going up.
Oh.
Going up. PK Thunder.
I'm gonna beat you.
You're gonna go down.
I'm gonna
Paula.
Melee you, bro.
You're going down, Paula.
You smash, bro. I'm gonna smash my bro.
Someone's getting smashed in our
I don't want to be smashed.
I wanna go.
Random first, right?
Random?
Is that how that works, right? Okay.
Alright.
We're getting the nod of approval from the sidelines. Hyrule is a good course.
Not for Bowser.
Not for 1v1 either, because we gotta take Paravas.
Yeah.
But we'll be here, and it'll be a lot of fun. And
so, you were telling me before the match that you had practiced on 4 players?
Yeah, I was practicing, not all week, but for the last couple nights, against 4-player computers. So my strategy involved a lot of, like, sitting on the sidelines and waiting for the stuff to cool down, and then hopping in there and, you know, show them who's boss.
You know what my practicing involved?
Playing this 14 years ago when it came out?
I played it...
Because up until like a week ago, that was the last time I had played it, pretty much, you know?
Okay, fair enough. I played once last night. I played one match.
One match? Well, that's pretty good.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was like, you know, I played one and I was like, okay, I'm ready for this. And here we are. I'm got 148%.
Boom!
Wait, why did I go up? That was you.
Why did I go up when I hit you?
Wait. Good.
I don't want any part of that. Here, have some of this. Oh, that's not like reaching. Okay. I'm so fast! Which is good for Bowser, I guess. Fast and I jump high. Let's do this.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, wait. So close.
I'm still in it. I'm still in it.
So close.
Yeah, see, you're heavy.
I'm heavy.
So, yeah, you got that going
for
you.
Go away. Go away!
Shit.
Ooh, nice.
Yes! No!
Nope! Hyrule
is so huge!
Yep, I love Hyrule.
This stage is so huge!
It's so forgiving.
It's so unforgettable.
Oh.
Yes! I'm just beating you all around this course. Beating all around the bush. Oh god.
You said what now?
What?
You want that hammer? You want the hammer time?
Wait, what?
It's just tasing Bowser now, Bowser. 201 damage.
Oh, it's not here anymore.
No, it disappeared. Oh my god. Just die, please! No!
Yeah,
what?
That was a good first life. We really fought that one out, man.
Yeah, we did. We're dueling. Dueling banjos here.
Yo-yo in your butt crack, Bowser. Alright. 182. That's pretty good for Ness. Ness is one of the lighter weight characters in this game, so if you can get him over 100%, you're either on this course or you're playing well. And in my case, it's clearly the performance.
No, I hate Ness. Is he what tier is he in this? He's like OP. Is he terrible in this game? Apparently he's terrible. I'm being told by Chugga Conroy that he's terrible.
We're being told he's not good. Swung that bat the wrong way.
But I mean, how good is Bowser?
He struck out.
Yeah, see Bowser's awful too. So we can feel
No!
Check out Bowser!
I'm going to run. I'm going to flee.
I can't flee quick enough.
But is there anywhere he can go?
Oh my god. We're like dancing around each other now.
Hey,
are we really gonna do this, John?
Yeah, we're gonna do this until we have no more lives left.
Are we really gonna do this?
What
was in that barrel?
I don't know. A care package from me to you. Come on, set up on that proximity mine.
I saw you throw it. I'm gonna. No!
Man.
Hyrule Field.
No, we're like Bodie and whoever Patrick Swayze played. Or is Patrick Swayze Bodie? We're like the two guys at the end of Point Break. You know, we both like each other, but one of us has to go to jail.
I don't like you.
And it's gonna be the Silver Surfer, man.
Not while we're playing Melee, John.
Yes!
Alright, you're up a life, but I think I'm gonna come back real quick.
Are you really? Oh my god!
Alright.
I'm so screwed every time I touch a thing and explode.
Yes, right!
That was a self-destruct, but I...
We're on even ground now, so I'm okay with this.
Yes.
But I had a life up for a second there. Every time I touch something, it explodes, and I'm not gonna touch your stupid mine! Get over here! You can touch your own damn mine. No!
Yeah, 8%! 8%!
What's gonna happen here?
Ugh! We're playing defensively.
Yeah!
Which is probably...
Knocked you into it.
Which understandably
no,
which I will take.
My gosh.
I'm done with you, John.
Yeah,
that's
that
was shit.
Oh my god, how did I get so much damage? What even? Don't explode. Okay, thank you.
Damn.
Actually, it still might explode. But this
time
I'm
gonna fight
it
downstairs.
Of course you are.
Okay. Oh, you think you got?
Think
hot
you can
shit?
Dance? Oh, no, that's okay. I'll just stay down here. You can have that star.
I don't want it.
It's all yours.
I don't want it. I just wanted to look at it.
It's all yours. Fuck you.
Legend of the Seven Sprites, bro!
No! No, I'm not gonna do this! I'm not gonna do this! No, I can't lose! I can't lose!
Oh,
not gonna... No! Oh, no! No.
Serious trouble.
No, this is bad. I don't wanna be above you.
That's a trouble as well.
Wait, what?
Wait,
who wins? KOs or who's...
It depends on who's has more damage to him.
Sudden death!
Oh, come on!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Fuck. You're just fucking with me now.
No!
Oh,
no!
God.
Yes!
No! Get off the course!
How did that
no!
happen?
No! Oh, God!
What?
No! Come on!
It's
you piece of shit! No! God damn it!
Bowser, 335 damage.
335? This is insane!
I've never seen a sudden death thing.
Oh, now there's just bombs falling? That's a thing?
I'm hyperventilating now.
Josh frozen in his seat with the controller.
I don't want to go up there.
No!
Bobby's coming!
Oh, I'll take it.
No!
I'll take it. Oh,
that was
gosh.
So close!
Oh my gosh, my heart is beating out.
That was so close!
Only one KO.
Bowser was what I guess you would call it.
I am so glad.
Environmental.
It went through the wall though! That's how this. That's you cheated. You hacked this game.
I
snuck in here and you hacked it.
I play a patient game, my friend.
Okay, it's best 2 out of 3, so I still can win.
Alright, so loser's pick for the next map.
Okay, and
good luck, senor.
I'm gonna pick. Oh god. I'm gonna pick. Mute City.
Really?
Yeah.
It's alright.
This is my track, man.
Is it?
Yeah. Believe it or not. I'll tell you why. So many people, like, hit the freaking cars and die. Except that I'm usually playing against Gamescom, so maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe I'm gonna... Wow, really?
Oh, I get an early lead.
Okay.
Looking good. Two more kills, and I got the next round lined up. Let me get in there with my little kick attack. Oh, wait, that's right. Let me go through those.
I don't believe that Ness is not OP.
Bowser,
I really don't believe.
I
can't see myself.
I keep doing pulse when I want to do thunder. These old sticky GameCube controllers and a meal imported from Japan. I don't trust those imports.
There we go.
Foreign made.
I have fire in my hand.
Poor craftsman blends his tools. So you can call me a poor craftsman.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that now.
No!
Oh, no.
Okay.
I gotta get
right.
Now that's what's 2 stocks in reserve.
Oh,
Pokeball
in reserve. Whoops.
No.
Pokemon.
Piece of shit.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, I'm not gonna let you have that Pokemon. I'm gonna let you have that Pokemon.
What is it now?
It is my Pokemon. Oh shit. Okay. Not gonna throw a sticky bomb at me either.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that could have been bad.
You miss your center.
Ugh! No, stop it!
Stop what?
Cut it out!
Stop what, killing you?
Yes!
Stop hitting yourself!
Whoa.
Why is the screen so shallow?
Ugh.
I want room to move around.
Gosh. I know.
Oh, shit!
Yes!
No.
Oh! 2 to 3!
There it is.
2 to 3! Come on!
Oh!
That was a good fight.
Okay. All right, one last one. Here we go. Here we go. And you get to pick it, Tim. What are we doing?
All right.
What are we doing?
I say we pick that Star Fox one.
This one?
Yes.
Okay.
Venom? All right. I like Venom.
Lilat system.
The 2 Star Fox ones are kind of my thing. Kind of my faves.
Yeah.
Big fan of the way they roll.
Oh, I don't like that.
Still 8% off the top, you know, just a little trim. A little trimaroon. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah!
Come on!
Yeah!
Oh.
Star Fox, he's on me! Get him off me!
Do a barrel roll, Slippy! Get out of there!
Shut the fuck up!
Slippy, get back here.
Slippy, why don't you come here?
He sure can be a pain in the neck.
Slippy's a jackass. I hate helping
that
guy.
No!
Oh, man. Let's get some road damage.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
From underneath.
I was gonna do it again, but then I, like, did it too soon.
Holy crap.
Oh, that's...
Oh, still in it.
Nope.
Oh, I was facing the wrong way.
Whoa, Jesus!
There we go. Alright.
Nah, damn.
107 to 2.
Damn.
Indeed. Galsman was trying to fall off the edge there, trying to get sent to the damn nest, but it didn't work out.
Come at me, bro!
I don't want to. You're big and spiky. Oh,
yes.
Right,
okay, there we go. Okay.
39-2.
Okay, okay.
39-2? What?
I was calling after percentage because I was even.
Oh, okay. Well, you don't have 2% though.
No. I meant 39 and 2.
Oh, 39. Well, it's not 2 2.
I was doing shorthand.
Like,
it was like, you know, I would commentate if you were in a hurry.
Well, we're not in a hurry.
And you were playing
got,
in, like, the pro circuit.
We got 3 minutes and 21 seconds.
Oh, what?
Shit.
Charizard. Oh boy.
Fuck off, Charizard.
You skate.
Fucking Pokemon. You goddamn Pokemon over here.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm not doing this. Damn it. Get off me, Slippy.
221-0.
Who the hell? You're hiding down in the. Stop being a pussy.
I'm not. I'm being
what
strategic.
Is that? That is not. That is pussyism.
Well, those
that
get
is
your by the wings.
Religion. Your.
I didn't know those could rock bones.
Can I just like take this with me and do something with it?
No. No.
I'll get myself with it.
Scared him with it.
Okay.
Shoot.
John. John. That was a good shot.
Whoop.
Come at me, bro.
I like that Cirque du Soleil move they pull off in the middle of the air. It's always been fun.
Yes.
That one.
Yes.
What? I'm sorry. What was that? I'm going to hit your ride with my pal Falco. Uh-oh.
You're just running away. That's not strategy. That's bullshit.
No, it's a form of strategy. Retreat is a form of strategy.
Retreat is a form of...
That sounds fine.
Bullshit.
Right.
I just said, were you not listening?
Both players on their last talk now.
You're getting too much full
too
bullshit.
Too much playing, that kicks it away.
Okay. Okay.
Bitch. Look what you
did. Excuse me?
Look what you made me do.
Excuse me?
Look what you did, you little jerk.
Boom! All right, moving on.
That was so good, though. Like, I don't even care that I lost, because that was so close.
That was a good match, my friend. We should do this again when we're not recording for the internet.
We should just do it, because it's fun. Oh, man.
Is anybody else coming in after this, or
can we just keep playing? Let's keep doing another one.
Handshake, sir.
That was good.
Came right down to it. That was 8 lives to 9 lives, and I was not, I had like 30, 40% there, too.
Was that the closest match?
Yeah, I think
that was the first sudden death.
I don't know, Liam Six and
that sudden death was gnarly, because I all
that's
my practicing this week against the
I'm so sad that one of the bombs didn't land on you while you were like screwing around up there.
I know, I didn't know the bombs were a thing.
Oh. I did, and so I
said all my practicing this week, I didn't have a time limit, so I never saw sudden death. I forgot what it even did. Well, that was good. I'm glad I moved on, and I'm glad that it was against a worthy opponent, Josh.
Good.
But now get the fuck out of here. I'm moving on.
There you go.